He looked down into her brown eyes and said, say a prayer for me. She threw her arms around him, whispered, God will keep us free. They could hear the riders coming. He said, this is my last fight. If they take me back to Texas, they won't take me back alive. No. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for our lover in the valley of the gun. When the bell stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. And seven Spanish angels took another angel home.
And she reached down and picked the gun up that lay smoking in his hand. She said, Father, please forgive me, I can't make it without my man. And she knew the gun was empty, and she knew she could not win. But her final prayer was answered when the rifles fired again. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. And when the battle stopped and the smoke lit, there was thunder from the throne. And seven Spanish angels took another angel home.
Yeah, there were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. And seven Spanish angels took another angel home.
Come on, Willie, help me with this thing.
There were seven Spanish angels
at the altar
of the sun.
Oh, I believe they were praying
for the lovers.
Yeah, it was
in the valley of the gun.
Well.
And when the battle stopped and the smoke cleared,
there was thunder.
There was thunder from the throne.
Whoa.
The seven
another angel home. He wanted someone who loves the land as much as he does, someone who knows the blessings of a good hard rain. Somebody simple and strong that he knows he can count on. Soft as the wind, yet bold enough to bless his name. That's why God loves cowboys. I believe there's a place in his heart. 'Cause when the herd needs tending, fences need mending, he knows they'll work hard on his great big ranch called life. 'Cause they love and take care of all his creations, from the horses they ride to those broken-hearted honky-tonk angels. Ooh, that's why God loves cowboys. He knew they'd need room and freedom, So we gave them Texas and those big Montana skies. He was there when he heard those prayers coming from Cheyenne. Right beside that young man on his last ride. That's why God loves cowboys. I believe there's a place in his heart. 'Cause when the herd needs tending, fences need mending, he knows they'll work hard on his great big ranch called life. 'Cause they love and take care of all his creations, from the horses they ride to those broken-hearted honky-tonk angels. Ooh, that's why God loves cowboys. Ooh, those cold nights get lonely. He needs more than just a good fire to keep him warm. Nothing more holy than the love of a woman to weather life's storm. That's why God loves cowgirls. I believe there's a place in his heart. 'Cause when the herd needs tending, fences need mending, he knows they'll work hard on his great big ranch called life. 'Cause they love and take care of all his creations, from the horses they ride to those broken-hearted honky-tonk heroes. Ooh, that's why God loves cowgirls. Ooh, that's why God loves cowboys.
I had dreamed my father had passed away and gone. My world revolved around him. I couldn't lie there anymore. So I made my way down the mirrored hall and tapped upon his door. And I said, "Daddy, I'm so afraid. How will I go on with you gone that way? Don't want to cry anymore. So may I stay with you?" And he said, "That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe with me. That's my job, you see." Later we barely got along, this teenage boy and he. Most of the fights, it seems, were over different dreams we each held for me. He wanted knowledge and learning. I wanted to fly out west. I said I could make it out there if I just had the fare. I got half, will you loan me the rest? And I said, "Daddy, I'm so afraid. There's no guarantee in the plans I've made. And if I should fail, who will pay my way back home?" And he said, "That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe. That's my job, you see." I settled down within a mile or two. I make my living with words and rhyme, and all this tragedy should go into my head and out instead as bits of poetry. But I say, Daddy, I'm so afraid. How will I go on with you gone this way? How can I come up with a song to say I love you? That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe with me. That's my job.